But now, things take a strange twist.
Go into a powered descent mode. We descend for the last 2 kilometers, look at the ground with the radar, and then about 20 meters from the surface, we employ our touchdown system, which is called the sky crane. We deploy the rover. We are still maintaining